family, friends, and loved ones. We are gathered here today, nurtured by the sights and sound of the city of Bradford, to offer your love and support to the union, surrounded and supported by a sisterhood of a radical women. I now declare you married to yourself. Yeah.